Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and we're also streaming. This is going to be the first stream. It's going to be a long video, so I'm just basically logging what I do for this adventure map, so when I upload it, you know, you guys get to see how it's done, or how I did it. So we have our first house built along with our kind of first quest. It's not much, but you know, it's there. You know, it's just more like a test. So now, for this portion, I want to build a ranch house along with... And I did a little extra to the cave, and I kind of made it so you don't bump your head. I don't really know how I'm going to make it look natural right here, because you know how natural seems to be a bit random. But like with this, I'll kind of, not exactly. Maybe I can widen it out a little right here, like that. And maybe that. Better, and that takes out too much. Okay, that's a little bit better. Oh, yeah, I don't know how to make that look exactly perfect how I want it, but that looks a bit better. I did that, and wind out this area a little bit more. Whoops. There we go, it's a little bit better. More of a cave. So now I want to build a ranch house along with kind of like the first mountain. It's not going to be exactly a mountain, but it's going to be a hill, and it's going to stop players from getting past it, basically. So I'm going to go with... Oh yeah, we're going to need a lot of dirt. And the dirt, like the mountain's going to kind of hill. Gonna come this way. Come on. Alright, done. Now we can start building stuff. So first thing I want to build is the house. For the house, we're going to do wood. Obviously, since it's like a little town. How many people? So this is where the pathway is going to be, since it's just kind of like naturally there. I want to say, never mind, it's not natural, but you know. Right here. How much of it? Around here. Looks nice. Okay, so we gotta find the midpoint. One, two, five, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Alright, cool. It is the midpoint, so we're gonna do this. This is really calming and soothing. I love it. The music. Just kind of do your own thing. You do you. There you go. Four. The little porch. No, it's a ranch house. You gotta have a little porch. I really wanted it to look really nice, like if it was like if I wasn't doing slums and stuff. Oh god, whoops, yeah, I forgot about that. I would probably put like maybe cut like stone brick half slabs in the middle part here, and then have it surrounded by wood. That'd look really cool, but you know, there's slums. You know what? I know a way that it'll still look nice. Since this would be like the flooring. So if we just like replaced all of this. There we go. There we are. That looks nice, and it's still kind of slummy, you know? It's still like, it's not exactly a rich house, but then again, it's not exactly ugly. Yeah. We're on top. I'll show you exactly why. Something smells weird. It reminds me of something. I don't know. Weird. I'm getting a weird smell from something. Not exactly. I was gonna say, it's not exactly burnt toast, you know, I'm not having a stroke, but I am smelling something. It's a bit weird. This is where the door is gonna be. It's gonna be a single door. Okay, so this is where we're gonna actually fill in those corner spots. So we might have some like acacia wood. I need those stairs later. Yeah. And it looks like a withered pillar. It's been through some shit, man. Yeah. Alright, so. Do this. We want it a bit further out. There we go. Okay. I see. Go on. Up at 1:40 a.m. doing Minecraft all night. Now that's wild. Yeah, I fell asleep really early last night, so, you know. Yeah, it was last night. I fell asleep really early, either last night or yesterday. And I woke up around 10 and I haven't been able to sleep since. So, we're doing this. Alright, so, we'll get all this filled in. There we are. Okay, so back here we're gonna have this. We'll fill it in with dirt later on. Here we are. Rather, that's gonna be these. Crap. Yeah. A little itchy. So now that we have this, we gotta figure out the room plan. So right as you come in the front door, what should there be? Alright, well right here we'll have, like a living room maybe? Like an open plan living room? Kinda separated off, but you know, it's still there. This will be the stairwell. If you did like, and yeah, and this would be the, oh, forgot that we're using the wrong stairs. Yay. We're gonna ease. Nothing. It's not there. Yep. And this will be the entire top floor. Across here. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So that's all good. Now we're gonna bring this all the way across. And we want to have some windows here, so as a starting point. I just have like a four, but yeah. Of course, every country house has a window out front. You might put some shades around it, but that's about it. Do that as well. It's getting a little loud. I'm gonna have to turn that down a little. Okay, and then we're doing glass panel. And we're gonna darken them a little bit so that kind of gives it a dark and dreary into the house. It's supposed to seem old, so it's got like dusty windows and stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna do this. Have a bit of a darkened wood come across. Yeah. Here we are. Do it like that. Yep. There we are. Now we want some kind of furniture. Oh, yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, here we go. So now for the door, I want to have like a jungle door. Yeah, definitely. Birch door? Birch door, yep. Definitely. There we go. Now we kind of want a little bench, maybe. Yeah. That for the first. Do that for both sides. Oh, we have three in between. And then. And oh, since we have. My god. Not exactly. Ouch. No. Oh, that's perfect. Guess what? You can even sit on it. Perfect. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, so now I forget we have this. We have these two. Oh, I can't connect them. Oh, that's sad. Oh, yes. Wait, materials. Wrong side. Boop. There you go. Okay. So. Oh, we have that. Want this stuff? I have like almost a window here, you know. And that'll come across. I'll have that. There we go. I'm gonna cover this entire area. That way we have the ceiling all figured out. There we go. That's going well. Like this so far. So I don't know what exactly we're gonna do for this little. Did that. Want some more of this. Alright, so now we want to have a couch. This time we actually have like full on couches. And a coffee table. Holes. I did not know. Okay, I have plans for that. Okay, so we need a couch. Brown couch. Now we don't need that. That's going the wrong way. Yeah. Big old coffee table. Now it looks like a dining room. Anything else? Something a bit shoulder. Sure. Now that's a stool. Did that work that way though? I've never used these, so. No. I do not. Okay. No. Okay. Now we need to like have a TV. Have like okay, how that? Gonna have to film this entire thing. I liked how it kind of did that. Give it some character, had it like a not square room, but we might have to do that so that way we can put a TV in. Shelves. Okay, we're gonna do dark oak. Oh. Black wool. And maybe. No, perhaps? Oh, we're just gonna have one of the big block TVs. Oh, but these guys, yeah, people didn't have that. Back in my day, we never had that. And those are a little too short, they don't come out far enough. Have to do, old-fashioned stairs. Maybe we'll do a coal block. Obsidian might also do pretty good. A little antenna going. A single lever antenna. Yeah, that'll do. It's missing one, so don't worry about it. There you go. If I did like some. There we go. Okay. And maybe we like a cup. Owner's a pot. And what we're gonna, is there anything we could really use? No. Okay, so we'll have like a rug. Like a rug. There we go. Got that first part figured out. Adorable so far. What time is it? Oh, why am I looking at my phone? I have time right there. Dang, this song is still going on. Just go across the top here, and we're gonna, yeah, you will, that would bother me. That. Okay, so we're gonna have to put a room here in this corner. Maybe the kitchen, actually. Walkway. Okay, that's a little bit better. I mean, yeah. Do like this. Shelves will be on this side. And okay. So this one we're gonna wanna have like a tile flooring kind of, yeah. I mean to do that. There we go. We'll have tiles. Yeah. Kind of looks like it tiled. There we are. Yep. I like it, I like it. So we're gonna do some more dark and dreary kind of panels. Right stuff? Yep. Good with it all. Okay, so now we're gonna put some shelves. For shelves. Oh, it's raining. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Might put some glass bottles. Can we put glass bottles? Like water bottles? No, we cannot. Okay. Those are just gonna be shelves. Unless. Oh. Like that, and then have furnaces under? Sure, why not? Between there's gonna be tabletops. What kind of tables? Maybe stone? Yeah. And we'll have like little stools here. So this will be kind of like the eating table. That's yeah. That. Yeah. Okay. Of barrels, kind of storage barrels, yeah. Why not? There we go. Oh, also we named the chicken. Let me go over and show you guys. The chicken over here. Named him Henry. The hen. Also made him. I made him a bit smaller. This small chicken. Does his own thing. Oh, and you right click him? Back click. There we go. Getting sad. Alright, now we gotta light this place up. Outside we can put a lamp. Oh, that looks nice. There we go. And I also saw candles. Oh. That's a little too close. Oh no no no, that's not a song I wanna play. Yep, yep, that one. There we go. So then we have the upstairs going. We gotta get that finished. And we might end the stream there. Oh. Of course, if I really wanted to, like, watch, I could just do this. What do they have? I really don't know how this works. If I really wanted to, I could just do that. Ta-da, you got a cool looking house. But I feel like I should do this by hand. Do this how I want to do it. Although I need to pay attention to these. Because look, it kind of inward here, but it comes out. It's more, has more texture to the outside. So that's probably what I need to start doing with my houses. Is instead of making a flat wall outside, you know, make it a bit more, you know, a bit more, rustical, you know, it pops out. That's a horrible description, but eh, I try. So say I added something like this. Let's see, watch. I'm doing that. Out this way. You know? And instead of, we'll just have it like that, maybe. And then the inner one will still stay the same, but the inside will have not only some texture to it, but it'll have that as well. We could do the same with this side too. Oh god. I have done goofed. And also gives you a sense of where the middle of the house is. We have that? Yeah. Rid of this. There we go. Now we have this. Can't put that there, but you know what? We'll keep that. Now my house has a bit of texture to it, not just flat. That might come out a bit weird, but we'll see what happens. There's that weird smell again. I'm now getting a little suspicious, like someone's behind me, because it smells almost like perfume. I swear. So that we can't really do. We can do that. We have a bit of a house going, you know? It adds some texture to it, so it's not just bland. But at the same time, it looks like somewhat a ranch house. Of course, it never looked like a ranch to begin with because I'm not the best builder, but you know, it's okay. As long as you believe it's a ranch house, it's a ranch house. And doing something as simple as that really surprisingly adds to the. It's so simple, but yet it works so effectively. There we go. Windows are a bit too wide. There we are. Yeah, now they're even. Okay. Wow, those are really uneven, huh? I'm an idiot. It's okay. We're all idiots on the inside. Some of us may not admit it, but you know. Here we go. You worked at a nice floor plan. Now we gotta work on the roof. Obviously gonna be made out of this stuff. Nope, not that stuff. This stuff. And now it makes the roof look really cool. Now the roof kind of molds around it. There we go. There we go. Look at that. No longer ranch house, really. Unless what we can do this. Don't want this like that. Here we are. Gonna have to get some of these blocks. Oh no, actually, we're gonna just do it out of this. Oh, a cellar and stuff too. See how that looks. There you go. So, we're gonna go up like that, like that, like that. We'll see how that roof looks. I added that little extra bump there just to see if that would look nice. I'm not sure though. Basically, just going off of, nothing really. This is just all testing. The barn. Yes. Like this barn. See how it has that? But it's at the very beginning. Oh. goes into half slabs, okay. So this would be more like for a windmill. We're gonna have to do something different here. So, let me look at a picture of a branch house. Edges. No, I'm doing this all wrong. God, I am doing this all wrong. This could have been so much more simpler. But you know what? We're learning. So this could all... Okay. Okay. Can all just be gone? Be gone, peasant! Oh yeah, that's still thinking. I need to get rid of that. Not sure what's real anymore. We're gonna get rid of that. It's kind of tripping me out. Oh, that looks nice though. Okay, so. Pass that. Yeah, teams. Gonna stick out a little. Is it one more? I gotta do this to the other side. Here we go. Wait, I did this all wrong, didn't I? It goes out three. But you know what? I actually like that. I'm gonna do that. Oh wait, that was okay. I thought it was gonna break the entire thing. Whoops. I go three. I'm gonna go four, and then this part will be the stairs. Testing things out, you know. What will work and what doesn't. By the end of this build, we will master builders. Totally. How do I go? Even. It doesn't look even, but it's even. Right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. I see what the... Oh, we're gonna fix it anyway, so... Oh, God. I hope you all see what I'm doing here. Y'all? I did say y'all, didn't I? Oh, this ranch house is really getting to me. I like this music. Probably be using actual blocks now, huh? Yeah. We're gonna fix this and make it all better. Oh. We're like halfway through the playlist. After this playlist is over, I think I'm gonna end this. Go to bed. Do some homework. Biology homework I can do. Up in the middle. And that actually did come to a point. So, yeah, these all are coming to a point, so we're going to point this one up too. But there's going to be something in the middle that changes that all. I guess we'll see that in a little bit. Change that entire build. And once I get to about three areas done, then I'll put this on Planet Minecraft, so that way you guys can all play through it. Tell me how it is, what I can fix and stuff. Here we are. Doesn't look good now, but now we gotta put stairs in. Maybe the stairs will make it all better. These houses all have a darker ceiling anyway, but this is the right color. Should be. I'd love to use something like kind of like a point like that, but none of those have that. More of a tavern-y look. You know. I'm not going for a tavern. Nice to get back into Minecraft. Like, it's actually, I miss this part. It's the soothing part of Minecraft, just putting down blocks and building stuff. I mean, I know it's a kid's game, but yeah, relaxing. Okay, not too bad. Okay, so how far in did it go before? Okay, we're gonna do doubles. Give it two blocks and then. Do that, okay. Maybe mash it up like that. Oh, gotta do. So bad. Yeah. Off. Oh, these windows have been off the entire time. Oh, God. Fixed it. Better, you know? A bit more like a farmhouse. Yeah, okay, that's actually a lot better. Hey. Those need to be bigger though. Westfall theme. Craft. It sounds a hell of a lot like it. Okay. There we are. There we are. Now I just gotta fix this. Okay, I'm liking it. I like it a lot, actually. It's actually a really cool build for me. People who could do this like all day, just like no problems. Bam! Was right through, and we had to do a bit of training first. I know. So boring, but no, we got it. Still feel it bit off. No. It's all good. I just gotta close this off. Turn that up. I didn't. Forget it from the outside. Bit bland. So we're gonna do to do this now. I'm gonna fix this. I just have it rest on the. Looks a little weird, but it's right. They're the same. The window's like. It was the congested there, you know, like this is a nose and it's just all kind of going that way. Then. That is 10 times better. So now. Windows. Funny that we still haven't completed the downstairs area yet, but you know what, we're already working on the upstairs. We almost got the outside of the house. Have we actually completed the downstairs? I think we did, actually. I might be wrong, but you know what, feels like we did. Like, this is just a test, of course. What if we press to do? That looks better too. That makes it look nice. Go. Oh, that looks nice. Walk through here. Now we gotta have some fences. No, the railings. What if we did this actually? It's too modern. Gotta keep in mind that this is a ranch house. I know I want to make everything look pretty, but yeah, we got. I don't like that. I would say spruce things up a bit, but you know what? That's birch. So you can kind of see that I'm getting tired. Forget that I have the face cam going. Alright. So up here we have to have every house has to have certain essentials. So on this side we have bedroom. Bedrooms. Master bedroom. Actually isn't that much bigger. But you know. Oh, this is actually showing on the outside, isn't it? Wait. See? No, it's not. So I. Yeah. Nobody will know the difference. And we'll have that. It'll be kind of like in the master bedroom. It's not much bigger, but. I want it to be wider, though. What if I had it, like, in there? Here. And they'll have their own bathroom. Yeah. bed right here. I don't know. Then right here will be... Two bedroom. No, bathroom. By five, 3x4s. So. Here's another bathroom. No. Oh, what if we just moved everything over by one? So, like, we instead of doing that, block off all this. Five. This one? This is my favorite one. Third song here. That one? In a bathroom. And there's our floor plan. There we go. So now we just gotta decorate everything first before I set everything in. So, toilets are probably gonna be dispensers. I mean, not dispensers, sorry, hoppers. Hoppers and iron doors. I should probably take. Oh no, but that's. No. No. Oh. Or bathroom right here. That's a room right. Oh, that's all. Yeah, it's much better. So to look out as you poop, that's there. Oh. There we go. I don't know how we're gonna do the sink. Oh. On a cauldron. Never mind, we can do cauldrons. I forgot that those exist. Ta-da. We can put a little bit of water in it. There we go. Now we have all this. Oh, that's all wrong. Yeah. How this works out. We have a. Let's just have like a cellar here. That'll even be like its own room, house plan. Its own story. I just can't really. You can put cross beams too. That'd look nice. No, it would not. It's too big up here. Cross beams. It was a bigger house and that was a bit wider and a bit taller than me. But no. But I so, master bedroom. Cauldron. Aqua. And... copper. There we go. Denzies. And then Frey. And that can definitely... We don't want anybody seeing any of that. But for these doors... Yeah, like doors? Or would that be a little weird? You know, dark oak doors, because they're, you know, bedroom doors don't have windows. No. This one, actually, I have to put this in the bathroom. Delete. Here we are. Beads. There's the beads. Table. Not that one too. Maybe a lamp. No, I can't. Oh, those really lag you. There we go. This can be dark. Or we could have a lamp. Here you go. We'll have like a blue rug here for the little boy. Like a little pink rug over here. Light pink. Basically they have the same bedroom, but you know. A little unique to them because they rugs. Yeah. Where I just heard a click. I keep hearing clicks. Where flat is hot. There we go. That's all lit up. Most of the ranch house is done, but we have one other thing to do. That is... this. There we are. And now tell them this is where they keep all their stuff. And maybe some barrels. Oh, there's another click. No idea what it's from. There we go. With that one. She's a beauty. And then we'll add the characters and everything. Then tomorrow we'll do sheep and people. No, tomorrow we'll do sheep and people, yeah, and then the mountainside. And maybe the wheat farm if we get around to it. So thank you everyone for watching. I hope you guys had a wonderful time. Show up to the stream next time, please. And follow me so that you're notified whenever I start streaming.